He's gonna cookie. Right here. Boys, we have 2 airdrops right now. He's dead. This golem does so much damage. Let's go. GG's. Tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. Yo, what is up, guys? It's Bemba Gamer here. For today's video, basically, we are living in a PlayStation 5. Now, the PlayStation 5 is coming out very soon. That's why we're going to be living in it. We also hit 2,000 subscribers, so thank you guys so much for that. And for that, we will be doing a Ruby rank giveaway. Now, if you guys have a rank higher than Ruby, I'll probably buy you, like, keys or something. All you guys have to do is subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment your IGN and rank, and the last thing, give me a way to contact you, either Discord, Telegram, Twitter, any of that, just so I can contact you that you won. Yeah, make sure you guys go enter that. We also got tons of clips with the new speed golems, so make sure to stay tuned, and let's get right into it.
Yeah, we're running in.
You want to go in? Ready? 3, 2, 1, go, I'm in. All right, let's go. Oh, I thought it was too high. I got scared. All right, I'm going to place it down. Ready? 3, hold up. 3, 2, 1, go, boom. Go. Come on, he's dead.
Oh my God.
He's dead. Let's go.
Oh my God.
No way. Let's go. GG. Oh my God. Guys, I'm trapped right now and I have a speed golem on me. I feel like if I place this down, he's gonna die. Hold up. Am I able to? Guys, I told him to come here. I placed it down. Oh, did it go in his base? It went into his base. Dude, let's go. He killed him. My space golem killed him. Oh my God. Let's go. I was trapped and my space golem just killed him. I'm at foaming. No way. Dude, space golems are OP. Is he gonna come back on? He's back on. Oh no. I'm at foaming, dude. Yeah, he's back. I hear him. Come on, kill him. He killed him again. They're 1 DTR. 1 DTR. 1 DTR. He said banned. Raidable.
I'm in.
My space golem made him raidable, guys. No way. Oh my God. I'm going over. Guys, a kid just came here. Where's my golem? My golem's over there. Come on, golem. Let's go, golem. Come on, dude. He's dead. This golem does so much damage. Let's go. GG's. Easy kills out here, dude. This golem is so OP. All right, guys. So we have 3 monthly crates right here. I'm going to also start on the base soon. We're going to open this. I kind of want to get an airdrop because I'm pretty sure you can win one. Let me see. Yeah, you can win 4 airdrops, 8 airdrops, and then obviously boss rank, which is literally impossible to get. And then vouchers for the final reward. All right, leprechaun crate, 12 god apples or 6 gapples. We got 12. All right, final reward. Please be something good, dude. I literally hope every single map that I win a voucher. 3, 2, 1, boom. Miner kit. Are you... Oh my God. I guess that's okay. I mean, boys, we have 2 airdrops right now. We're about to open them. Dude, it's basically a guaranteed voucher. Shout out to Skybridge for giving me his. We're going to place them both down. 3, 2, 1, boom, boom. All right. Come on. 2, 1, please something good. What do we get? Dude, no. Do we get a We got a mystery package. All right. And we got focuser. Dude. That's actually decent. We didn't win a voucher. Hold on, what do we get from this mystery package? All right, we got IMAX Sword of Fortune. Okay, it's not bad. I was expecting a voucher. It's okay though, because my teammate won a voucher anyway, so we're kind of chilling. But yeah, GG, shout out to Skybridge. Boys, I think Killo just added /kid hype/kid hype. Yo, we got kid hype. No way. GG, yo, I'm gonna open all of this. Oh my God. Let's see what we get from this. All right, we got a Lazy Brewer, 3 Elite Keys. Yo, these are OP. Let's see this one. What do we get? 3 God Keys. We got a Leprechaun Crate. All right, that's good. We have 2 Speed Golems. Dude, that's literally insane. They just added those. Nice refill package. What do we get from this? All right, decent stuff. Let me just spam open this. Pearls. Genka package. Okay. I make package twice. P2. Let's go. All right, boys. We're going to open up the 2 speed leprechaun crates. Now, I feel like we can win a voucher. I'm kind of calling it right now. I have a good feeling that we might win a voucher. I don't know why. I just saw so many people winning vouchers from this. We got a DTR book. Let's go. All right, 3, 2, 1, boom. We got a lazy bird. Dude, this is insane. A lazy bird. That's literally 3 dubs of pots. Like, we already have, like, 6 dubs in here. That's 3 more dubs added on to all of that. Dude, I am not complaining. We're gonna open up the second one now. Honestly, I'm just hoping for vowels or a DTR book again. That's pretty much all we need from this right now. Okay, 6 god apples. Okay, we got a ton of crapples and god apples, which is decent because we usually run out by the end of the map. Okay, we're gonna open up the final reward. Come on, boom. We got another, oh my god, we just got another lazy brewer. Dude, that's literally crazy. 6 doves of pots in my inventory. 3 doves here, 3 doves here, 12 doves of pots. Boy, so this is how the base is looking like. I just finished. We're living in a PlayStation 5. And as you guys know, the PlayStation 5 is coming out. This is the outside. We go inside. We have 2 sets of gates. The back is looking, I don't know, it's kind of weird. That's how it's supposed to be, so I guess that's fine. We go down here. We still need to place water. Boys, we are super rich, okay? Look at this. Ready? So we got swords, pearls. All of this is P2. All of this is Prod 2. Dude, I'll literally hook you guys up with Prod 2. I swear to God. We have so many pots in here. Like, literally, that's 6 dubs there. We go in here. 12 lazy brewers, okay? 12 lazy brewers. Tons of keys. We have leprechaun. I don't even know what these are. 6 speed golems, the new thing. 7 potlucks. Dude, we're insanely rich. Look at our switchers. This is going to be an insane map. Make sure you guys stay tuned. This is going to be insane. Too many thoughts on my mind. I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help.